Muscle burns, fat day 12. It was a full body burn. Again, our Friday workout. And one of the great things I'm learning and understanding about the program is that some of the moves that we do from workout to workout, when we repeat the workout, the moves are changed up and slightly different so that you're able to increase weights as you need to and also maintain the proper form. So it's not like you're going through and you're doing the same things over and over and over again. You're getting bored with it. It's always something a little bit different, a little bit new, a little tweak to it, a little variation, so that you're able to stay engaged into the program and also increase weights and really deep dive into it. So that's what I'm really excited about. It was the same deal. So we had some asymmetrical moves, and then we also had some moves where we were equally weighted on both sides. So again, very good workout today. Really, really working up a sweat each and every one of these workouts that we go through. In between each round, we're still doing the jump ropes and the high knees in between. So you kind of sort of get that spike in your heart rate as you're going through. So as you're lifting, it's also just a little quick hit aspect to it, so a little bit of cardio in there as well. So we're rocking and rolling on this thing, and we're already almost at the end of week two. So just another week to go, and then we'll be done with with muscle burns fat. So that is that. We're also heading into the weekend, so remember what we always talk about. You know, continue to prepare your meals and actually eat what you prepare. And just be mindful of what you put into your body and keep that mindset that that the workouts that you're doing here, this lifestyle that you've chosen is the one that you're working towards, and you don't want to ruin all that by making bad decisions on the weekend. So that's it. I'm gonna step down off my soapbox and bid you adieu. So if you haven't pressed play yet today, make sure you press play. Keep nutrition on point, and as always, just have fun.